here in Minami-Soma, especially this radiation problem has basically prevented a lot of other relief organizations from coming here. We've averaged a delivery about every 2 weeks. I believe today we service about 160 homes.